What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox Error Code 0 Authentication Failed on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Many players encounter the dreaded Roblox Error Code 0 Authentication Failed on Windows. But don't worry, I'm gonna help you get back into the Roblox action in no time. The first method in resolving any technical issues is the simplest one. Go ahead and restart your Windows computer. Sometimes, a simple reboot can refresh the system and resolve temporary glitches. Once your device is up and running again, try launching Roblox and check if the error code 0 is still there. If it is, don't worry and follow the next steps. Restart your router. A router reboot can clear out any network-related issues that might be causing the authentication failed error. Simply unplug the power cable from your router. Wait for about 10 seconds and then plug it back in. Give it a few moments to fully restart and reconnect to the internet. Once it's ready, launch Roblox and see if the error persists. Keeping your Windows system and Roblox client up to date is crucial for optimal performance and stability. To ensure you're not encountering the authentication failed error due to outdated software, let's check for updates. Go to your Windows settings and click on Windows Update. From there, click on Check for Updates to scan for any available system updates. Similarly, open the Roblox client and check for any pending updates. Install any updates found and then relaunch Roblox to see if the error has vanished. Sometimes, corrupt or outdated cache files can cause issues with Roblox's authentication process, resulting in the error code 0. To resolve this, we need to clear the Roblox cache. Find the Roblox folder on your system and delete its content. To do so, search for %appdata% in your Start menu search and hit Enter. Your File Explorer will open up. From here, navigate to AppData, Local. Select any folder and start typing Roblox to locate the Roblox folder. Proceed to delete the entire Roblox folder while making sure the game is not running on your system. Afterward, launch Roblox again and the error should be fixed. At times, Roblox's servers may experience temporary issues or maintenance, leading to authentication problems. To rule out server-related causes, it's worth checking the Roblox server status. Visit the Roblox server status page to see if there are any reported server issues. If there are, unfortunately, you'll have to wait until the servers are back online. However, if everything seems fine on Roblox's end, let's move to the final method. If none of the previous methods have resolved the error code 0, reinstalling Roblox might be the ultimate fix. Start by completely uninstalling Roblox from your system. Go to the Control Panel, navigate to Programs or Programs and Features, find Roblox in the list and click on Uninstall. Once Roblox is uninstalled, restart your computer. Then, visit the official Roblox website and download the latest version of the client. Install it on your computer, launch Roblox, and fingers crossed, the error will no longer haunt you. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.